Faster. Not so fast, Roach. Hey there. What's going on here? Why isn't anyone putting that out?
We want it to burn. Got it?
Piss off, or we'll fry you along with that fucking elf!
There's a third way out of this situation. Damn it. Fast. What was this about? Why'd they want to burn you alive?
They came to rob me. I refuse to betray where I keep my valuables, so they brought in a cart full of firewood, barred me inside, and set fire to the thing.
Probably counting on you being swayed, though I doubt they would have let you live even if you talked.
I've yet to thank you for your aid, Vatgern. My coin lies concealed in a hollowed-out stump behind the house. Take what you wish. It's dangerous to possess too much in these times.
Thank you. Farewell. Faster.
Let's go.
Come on now.
Come on, Roach.
Wind's howling. Hey there.
Choked to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Mutant.
Long live Exceptors. I feel like puking up that swill in the canteen.
Ha ha ha!
Halt! No passage.
Case of the plague surface in the city or something?
The plague? No. We're to not let folk in the city. It's an order, so I don't, unless someone's got a pass.
What kind of pass are we talking about?
Well, a normal one. A transit pass.
Who issues them?
How should I know? I'm a lowly soldier.
Who ordered the city gates closed?
Word is the king himself. Doesn't want paupers and refugees pissing all over his beautiful city. Apart from which, when folk can go hither and thither, always a chance some spy will slink through. This way, spies got it harder. So, no pass, no passage.
Farewell.
Choked to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Your kind spreads disease, defeatism and desertion.
Come on, Roach. Hey there. Giddy up.
Is it true? Northern women bathe but once every 3 years.
Is yonder in the
Hey there.
My patience for you nears its end.
slow now. Whoa. Faster.
Any monsters, eh? Sod off, Witcher. We've no need for you.
Actually, I see a few monsters.
Where? Dremmy, damn it. Dumber than a hunk of larg you are. He means us.
We're common folk. You're the mutant. The epoxy freak. Get him, lads!
You'll never learn. Shut up and fight.
Run, Roach.
Wonder what happened. Someone was running. Fast. Panicked. Prints are deep, and suddenly... somebody was bound. Rope was cut quickly, with a dull blade. Someone walked through the spilled wine. Claw marks. A flyer. Swooped down. Judging by the claw marks, gotta be a wyvern or a forked tail. Shattered the wine barrel. But seems the people managed to escape. Kedwani. Smell will linger for hours. We know each other?
Not personal, like, though I've seen ye many times. I've a gift. I see the future. Yours as well.
But not for free, I guess.
I don't ask much, if you've a bite to eat.
Been having these visions long?
Since I were a tyke. Me mother took me to the village witch once. I fells into a cauldron full of some magic brew.
Mm-hmm. Seriously?
If I'm to tell it serious, 'twere as a youth that I got hit in the back of me head with a rock. Started seeing more than others.
Here.
Thank ye. A fine offering. Well worth a foretelling.
All right. Let's hear it.
I see a white wolf. He looks on as the great viper bites and devours the silver lily. He wants to spring. He wants to fight. But the serpent is quicker. The lily must perish.
That's not the future. Lived through that. And you probably heard about it in some ballad.
My third eye grows foggier the older I become. But if you bought me some dragon's root...
Rare plant.
Rare indeed. But it did once grow in a cave southeast of here.
Fine. I'll see what I can do.